again, fam. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, my name is Valencia Gamble. Hit that subscribe button. Join again, fam. It's Lit over here. Today, I'll be reacting to Alice in Chains, and the song is called Man in a Box. So I've never heard of Alice in Chains before. This was a recommendation in the comment section. Let's get right into this. Here we go. That's the Angel of Death? For pausing it, but already I see a lot of symbolism in this video. I won't say it until I'm fully aware of like what's going on because I think I know what's happening, but like it could be just my imagination, but I think I see some symbolism going on. But yeah. My soul. I love the guitar solo. Play that thing! Come on!
Yeah!
makeup. Oh my gosh. But I thought he was supposed to be like the angel of death, and I was just like, I saw them behind like the cage, so they were like caged animals, and they actually had animals in the video. I'm not sure exactly what the message is in the video, but the song was dope. Yeah, I like the song. And that was my first time hearing them, so I really like them. They are really good rock band. That's a really good. Is it considered rock or metal? No, I think it's like rock. It's definitely rock. But yeah, that was my reaction to that. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.